sent around. Pecorine. Now Kyle Chipchura gets upended by Gostad. Putting Franzen in there. Martin Erat as well.
Gostad and Chipchura, two similar players. As Gostad trying to call them out.
And here they go.
They fought before.
And he caught Kyle Chipchura.
Yeah, he caught him early.
Boy, oh boy. Caught him right away. And Aldone having words with Paul Gostad.
I don't think Chipchura was ready.
I don't think he was either.
For this fight. It happened quick. Gostad drops the gloves and pops him with a quick one. Gostad's a big boy. Chipchura, he'll fight anybody. He will scrap with anyone. I think both teams trying to get her going there as you see Chipchura get caught early and Gostad's still firing. Chipchura down on one knee. I don't like that.
Yeah, he fired one, and
once
then when
down,
Chipchura was on his knees, he fired two more.
Yeah, that's where you got to back off. I'm sure that's where Shane Doan had something to say.
42nd career fight for Kyle Chipchura.
That's a lot of tilt for a guy who hasn't been in the league for that much time. And here's the hit by Gostad on Chipchura. It's kind of what started it all. And you knew what Gostad was up from the moment he made that hit. He waited for Chipchura to get up, turn around, and his gloves were pretty much off.